They still float.
Yeah, I'm guessing the collision model might be slightly off.
Aren't they BI?
No, not these. These are, CUP.
Just a bit off, then.
Yeah, let's just say I'm kind of glad I'm not flying it, because I have a tendency to skim treetops really, really close, so I may have accidentally hit them instead. Somebody press it. Press end when they meant to press delete.
Rip. Fantastic.
How about people pay attention to what they're supposed to be doing, huh? Come on.
Yeah, what sort of Zeus would do that?
The AAF have taken a serious setback, with NATO forces assisting the FIA in pushing back our forces. The Altis government has decided to take drastic action. Knowing that a long-term conflict would be politically disastrous for NATO, the AAF has decided the priority is to stifle the NATO advance. To do so, they have amassed all available artillery assets east of Perigos. The plan is to identify and destroy the NATO and FIA supply and operating bases. Identifying these locations is where you come in.
Times two hunters over the radio towers south. Looks to be a NATO patrol over that way too. Keep it spread
out, Red. Yeah, four man patrol is crashing by the looks.
10, this is 1-2. Go ahead, 1-2. Yeah, be advised, direct south, reference the
control distances.
Powers.
Also thermal optics.
Windmills, there's a camouflage netting seen in between tools.
Fancy control distances.
Cover that by the sounds of things. There's some hunters up there as well as a patrol, so we probably won't head that way. We've got a patrol down to the south-southeast, reference road. Yeah, copy that. But at this point, looks like we're going to take the eastern route, not the western route, and we'll try and get to that obs point. Let's try and cover some of these buildings on the way through. Alright, 1-2 lead us out, 1-1 behind them, and then 1-0 at the rear.
1-1 axe.
1-2 axe. Let's get ready to move, guys. We've got to take the eastern route, so, yeah.
Copy.
Vehicle coming down the road. Has it rendered in for me yet? Because my render distance is too short. But I can see the headlights. Sad boys.
Darius is here.
Where's this?
They came down the road to the southeast, but I can't see where they've gone now. All I saw was headlights. That patrol is still down there too. To the south southeast. I think they quartered in earlier. Alright, let's push east.
Air truck on the road, looks like an MRAP.
1-0, this is Angel 1.
Go ahead, Angel.
You have approximately 4 infantry at grid reference.
183-114. Copy that, scene. Let's push it east, guys. Get on this path and follow behind 1-1, wherever they go.
Beep. I believe full in behind red. Keep it to a line. Buddy, call him, brother.
Well, that can't be good.
Sounds like it's come from the west. Could be the conflict over in that direction.
Yeah, southwest. Yeah, looks like it's just over the other hill.
Fucking arrowheads in front of us. I ain't that majestic.
That's a rare sight.
Perfect. Something approaching a decent formation, you mean?
I don't know, I think accidental staggered column is my favorite.
I'm more of a tactical blob kind of guy.
Oh. 1-0, this is 1-2. My grid reference is 191.112. I've got an infantry section to my south-southwest. Copy that, can we avoid them? Looks like they're coming at me. Cover that, you got suppressors in your section still? Back that. Ricky, you can take them out. Keep eyes on them if they come close to them. Our engagement range and we'll engage. Cover that, 1-0 is going to pull up a bit closer to try and support you when that happens. Alright, looks like 1-1's found themselves in a bit of a pickle. We're going to have to go pick them up. Yeah, 1-0, 1-2, be advised that section is crossing my front and heading towards the east. Cover that, 1-2, whatever you are.
1-0, 1-1.
Go ahead, 1-1. Let's push these guys, we got to try and take out this...
We have stationary here. Infantry at the church to the east of 1-1's position, 191, 112.
Cover that, we've just seen it. 1-0 is going to push over there and try and see what they're surrounding.
Would you
there
like
could
me
be civilians there.
Battle buddy?
1-1-A.
Nah, mate. You can do what he does. You stay with Blue.
Yes, guys, I've got a really good flank on these guys.
Truck crossing from southeast to the west northwest.
The line happening, gents.
Sending in 1-2. NATO truck heading northwest along the MSR. Yeah, cover that. Full of troops. And we're trying to avoid them. And not our problem. Let's not try and engage them in an un... I don't know, there's a word there somewhere, but it'll be fine.
Disadvantage environment.
Alright, line them up. Let's try and take them out as quick as possible. I mean, just be advised, 1-0 is about to engage that section to the east. 1-1, 1-2, keep moving towards our overwatch position. Alright, ready?
Yep.
Set. Guys, we don't want to stay for too long.
Right, Blue, push up. Blue, can I get a sit-rep? Ares screen.
Have a screen.
Bangley's grand.
One-zero, 1-1.
Go ahead, 1-1.
We have Little Bird southeast, maybe 1.5 kilometers out.
Come on.
And closing, very fast. Might be a recon. Just try and stay down. Alright guys, let's get down. Go straight towards that campfire. Yeah, that one's coming for us. Get into cover. Hide.
It's an MH6 rather than an AH6 though. No one's on the skids from what I can see.
Yeah, they're probably just looking to see what the shooting was all about.
One zero, 1-1, the little bird is unarmed.
Yeah, copy that. I'm sure it's just scouting to see what the fuss is about.
Angel, be advised, there's a MH6 in the area north of our current position.
Act that 1-0, little bird seen. You look, ah, never mind. Failure.
I'm bleeding, I'm lost a lot of blood. How do I fix this?
Press H.
Put on your bellies.
Oh, okay, I'm good. Apparently not.
You scared the shit out of me.
Sorry. It's crossing.
So how far are you from the ops point?
One one is about to step off now.
1-2 is 220 from it.
Copy that.
One 0-1-2, little bird coming back from our south southeast.
Copy that, keep it down.
Alright guys, get low, have a little bird coming back.
Right's back up, heading back to you, Scott.
Oh, that give it low, that little bird's scanning over.
Ack.
Looks like it's the same one, still no weapons.
One zero, one one.
Go ahead, one one.
Infantry section sand north northwest of the ops point.
Copy that, in alpha.
Huh? 1,100 meters.
Crawl around because I can see.
Yeah, copy that.
He lies in Devil Aid.
It's one times section, one times half section.
Correction, Halo's coming back.
1-0, this is 1-2, be advised, enemy tank coming down the MSR. Yeah, copy that, stay in cover.
Freak out, the lights are up south. This thing's hovering directly over the top of us.
Just don't move and I shouldn't see it.
As a friendly tip for anyone who wants to fly a little bird, this is the really, really easy way to
zero,
die.
One, one.
Same message.
The helicopter has stopped and is looking at the ops point. The spotlight is on 1-1.
Cover that, just don't move and it shouldn't see it. 1-0, 1-2, secondary MBT coming down the MSR. Cover that.
And spread it out a little bit.
battle tanks shooting over the top of 1-2, not directly engaging us.
Cover that, move it to the northwest, we'll go around. Crawl out of there, don't let them see you.
Not directly engaging us, it's just firing over the top.
Angel, 1-0.
Send it, 1-0.
Were you just taking fire at all?
Negative.
Good stuff.
1-0, 1-1.
Same message.
That infantry section is starting to move towards the obs point.
Yeah, cover that. Let's start moving out to the southwest. Well,
that.
Do what we can. Let's push it west-southwest first, then we'll try and get out of the range of that fucking tank.
We do have a hind, we could call on it.
Tank?
Yeah,
no,
we don't.
One.
My point still stands.
Nah, we don't want to get. They don't know we're here yet.
Yeah, fair point.
It seems like the little bit suspicious or something.
Yeah, they're 360.
And he's just firing shots over the word.
Recon by fire.
Yeah. So if we push around a couple on their sort of, it shouldn't see us, but see how we go. Compensating.
Yeah, it's going to be tricky. We might have to go down to the road near where that sign is.
Yeah. See how we go.
Just so we can deflate from the tank at all times.
Yeah, over there, yeah. That was the original path, so...
No, no, not that one. One to the west.
Oh, back that we came. Yeah, maybe.
Send it, 1-1.
Those infantry contacts
forever, though. We've
northwest
been here for a while,
getting
so.
Awfully yeah. close to us.
Back that, keep your eyes on them, wait for 1-0 as orders.
Pretty much.
1-2. Correct.
Yes, let's find MVP.
Scott,
you aware there's a slammer heading towards from the southeast?
That's what we're just shooting at him. Or shooting in our direction.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. Cool. I'm guessing that's a little bit...
Scott, we've got infantry coming at us from the northwest. They don't know we're here. They're just wandering around patrolling and looking at us sort of thing.
Yeah, copy that. We'll get moving soon. The other sections are moving out.
1-0, this is 1-2. We're punching out southwest.
Probably that we will be right behind you.
Okay, also, I have call sign Kringles, it's AFK, that's back at our original ops point.
Yeah, copy that.
Camo, can you watch northeast for us?
You get eyes on those infantry, Skies?
The ones northwest?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I can't see them, but I know someone else can see them. Because my render distance doesn't go that far.
They're like 200 meters.
And what were you there? Here we are. Oh, those are okay. They're the ones. They're a bit closer than the ones I thought.
Yeah.
It's fine. Mostly.
Look, if I knew how to range this thing properly, I'd be able to kill them all, but yeah.
Is it the original page up, page down to do the zeroing?
Nah, it doesn't do it at all.
Have you pushed southwest?
No, well, actually, is that the MG variant or is that the normal one?
1-0, this is 1-2.
Just normal.
It should have a rangefinder on it default.
Yeah, it's got a rangefinder on it, but you have to range it by the optic then.
Ah, okay.
Over that, I can see on the hill. Alright, 1-1, push around behind them. It's gonna be one.
1-1 air.
Also, be advised that battle tank is, one of the battle tanks is still moving very slowly on the MSR towards.
Cover that, let's all try and get across this road before they get up here. So, push it west. West and then around. Alright, let's go west and then go around behind 1-2, we're already up on the hill across the road.
That sounds really close.
That is dangerously close.
Like, as in, it's around the corner?
As in, I'd recommend not crossing the road.
Alright, 1-1, that tank is coming up pretty fucking close. You gotta get those guns up, because it pops over. That or run across the road real fast. It's down this side of the road, guys, get cover.
Infantry preceding the tank, right down the road, very, very, very close. Look like Special Forces have got suppressors. Probably a bearing 200 from you, Scythe.
1-2, we're going to engage the infantry to our southeast, close. Isn't there, we can hear a vehicle behind it, I would highly suggest against it if they're not shooting at us. Close. Well, they're about to make contact with our battle tank, we'll come up the hill later. Over that, organise with 1-1 to engage that tank.
If we've got...
The 2nd Infantry Squadron on with now, compared to you.
If you've got 40 marks, that's a perfect target.
Engage! Too long before they start throwing out of us.
Angel 1-0. Reference map marker MBT approx near the ops point. We need Kaz on that right now.
Okay.
Looking for it as it implies an MBT, probably an M2 slammer.
Yeah. Right. I can turn
zero,
it, but I need to work on him in 2 minutes max.
Go.
Yep.
Right.
Right. We have 3x WIA at gridlock 193106.
Come on, Scott.
Copy that, we'll get people to you when we can.
Do I also be advised out there to my left, civilian scene.
Confirm civilian.
Confirm, looking at a civilian.
Copy that, don't engage obviously. Also, all squads be aware, I've called in the friendly healer. Reference map marker MV, move towards that compound, stay in the death lane where possible.
Act out, moving out.
Southwest. Yeah, there I'll be still.
Angel 1-0. Seeing a second plume of smoke over there, was that your work?
Correct, 1-0.
Nicely done. How's Skyth?
Pretty fucked.
Well, make sure he survives.
1-0.
Send it.
Seeing additional infantry contacts on that marker near radio tower.
All sections, the MV marker.
Correct. All sections, if anyone needs casualty, anyone has casualties, bring them to the CP marked on map and then proceed with your objectives.
Angel 1-0.
This is 1-2. We're approximately 96 metres northwest of the objective.
Copy that. Push forward, clear as you can.
Back that, moving out.
Now, usually when I do medical, I don't check pulse.
Angel, if you can find that little bird over near the 1-1 marker, feel free to kill it.
Copy
Yep.
Okay.
Additionally, if you can find that artillery.